Marie, my dear, I need you to pay a visit to a tiger claw den and retrieve something for me. I know you are up to the task. I am attaching more information. Read it carefully.
Hold up. It's paid to get inside.
First time I hear a casino having entrance fees.
Don't agree with it? Then fuck off. No one's forcing you.
Of course it is.
Mm-hmm. Have fun.
Don't even ask. It's Annie's. It's pathetic. Don't even ask. It's Annie's. It's pathetic. Say what you will about Vortex. She could work the machines. Not like our new god.
How's the casino trade? Any big wins out there?
Of course. Anyone can win big. You just have to want it.
Why not play yourself then?
I don't know. It's against my religion. Well, whatever. I'm a Muslim.
Yeah. See, you also sell alcohol.
What, you're a fucking expert on the Torah now? Mind your own business.
See a lot of tigers. They run this place?
That's right. And very well. Know what else they do well? Break the knees of people who ask questions.
Woman used to work here, a netrunner. Name's Vortex. You know her?
I see you're searching for trouble. Whatever your reason, don't involve me. I know nothing.
Trouble's what you'll find if you don't start talking.
Another word. I call security.
You think that's got me spooked? I ain't scared of them. You shout a thing, I shoot the place up. Starting with you.
This Vortex you care so much for, she cheated them, okay? So they threw her body in the sewer. Same spot the kitchen dumps used cooking oil. Bodies there don't last long. That's all I know, so fucking leave me alone.
Sell anything that might pique my curiosity?
Have a look.
Thank you.
I have received information that Vortex's shard is on its way. You did not disappoint, V. That deserves compensation. I am closing the contract and transferring your fee. Thank you.
walk?
Thank you.
I will personally find you and bury you! Enemy contact! I'm engaging!
You can't!
Not me! I deserve to live!